Baby! are good, but we need to jump the transformer polarity.
How do we do that?
We can't. We'll need a full set of tools, an upgraded cable to connect two transform blocks, an interrupt to manage levels.
What the hell? You mean we're stuck?
Yeah. Unless you can pull something out of your ass big enough to connect two transformers.
Something big enough to fit between those things out front? I think I just solved our problem. Dom, can we get the Brumac to chase us?
Hasn't been a problem up till now.
There, open the back door for us.
Shit, there it is. Now what?
Now, we piss it off.
What?
There it is. Now what?
Now, we piss it off.
What?
There it is. Now what?
Now, we piss it off.
What?
Target those arm guns!
take this guy out!
Roast this thing. Run to the transformers.
Where?
Over there. The access road. The fence is open. Run!
Prison smelled bad.
Anya, bridge power's restored and we're moving out.
Marcus, we've lost control of the train. Now you'll have to catch it as it passes through Timgad Station.
Roger that.
Jump on a moving train and try to recapture a bomb. This day just keeps getting better and better.
I need ammo.
Crash.
Sorry, guys.
It's okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front. The train. And there are plenty of locusts on board. You've got to get going now.
Let's move out.
take those.
Open, Marcus. Move! Quick!
Phoenix, Hoffman's picked up. We're on our way.
Affirmative.
Phoenix.
Here they come.
Take cover!
Got one! Let's keep moving.
Thank you.
seconds.
We'll pick you up as soon as we plant the data.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
Come on, man! Take him out!
It's your house, baby! Your house! Give it a pay!
Yep, he's done!
Oh.
Target. GPS shows that you picked up speed. You don't have much time.
Right here.
This is it, Marcus!
successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold. This war has exacted a heavy price from all of us. It has torn our world apart. But you have my word that we will rise again.
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. Or we die. And we are not dead yet.
Okay, well, yeah, that's that then. So next time I will do Gears of War 2 and 3, then obviously 4 or 5, and then obviously by the time I'm done Gears 5, Gears E-Day will come out. But yeah, thank you for joining. See you all again in the next one.